The state of Illinois officially accomplishes a milestone July 1st, reaching $1 billion in cannabis retail sales already in 2024. It includes more than $850 million in adult use and $150 million in medical sales. The achievement was nearly 2 weeks faster than 2023, when it reached a billion July 10th. The most product that was sold was the cannabis flower. The Boone County